September 11th, 2001. The worst terror attack ever committed on US soil. Can you imagine the international headlines and the UN inquiries if it was discovered that a European government accidentally paid salaries to the 9/11 terrorists? June 7th, 2005. Four bombs explode in the London public transportation system. Just imagine the international outcry if a European government admitted that it had paid salaries to the terrorists who killed 52 people and injured 700. But should it matter if that European government gave money which paid terrorists who killed many people or to terrorists who killed just one innocent person? Rena Schnerb was a vibrant, fun-loving 17-year-old on a hike with her father in August 2019 when she was murdered by Palestinian terrorists. Two Dutch ministers have admitted that the Netherlands accidentally paid part of the salaries of the terrorists involved in her murder. The Dutch government gave millions of euros to a Palestinian-run organization called the Union of Agricultural Work Committees, which sounds like a nice social-minded welfare project. But that organization's accountant, Samir Arbid, prepared and detonated the bomb which killed Rena. While the organization's finance and administration director, Abdul Rajek Faraj, recruited for the PFLP terror organization that carried out the attack. For almost a full year, the Netherlands continued making donations to the UAWC. Only after research by the organization NGO Monitor was presented to the Dutch parliament 11 months later, did the government suspend funding to the UAWC. Where is the media outcry over a Palestinian welfare organization serving as a cover for murdering innocent Israelis? Where is the UN investigation to make sure that other funds intended for the Palestinian people are not going to pay?